My name is Justin Dumlau, and today I'm going to show you the first steps in setting up your workstation for our new tax software support program. If you are selected for this program, you will receive a box in the mail, just like this one, containing some materials to use for the program. In the box you will find a webcam and a webcam privacy shield. Now, when you get selected for the program and you receive this box, you will want to keep the box around so that you can ship the equipment back to our client once the program is completed. To set up the webcam privacy shield on your office chair, what we're going to do is take it out of its protective bag. Now, it does look like a car shade when you first look at it, but it is much stronger than that. So you want to be careful when you open it because it will spring out very quickly. So make sure you have plenty of room around your objects and around yourself and open it up. Be very careful when you do. And as you can see, it has Velcro straps for you to place on the back of your office chair. So take it, place on the back of the office chair, strap the Velcro straps around the back, and there you have your privacy shield for your webcam. Step 2, webcam placement and setup. Affix the webcam on top of your monitor as close to eye level as possible. Do not place the camera too high or too low. Generally, the monitor is the best location. The base of the webcam unfolds, then clips onto your monitor. Important, do not adjust your chair too high or too low. You want to be eye level with your camera. Don't let the idea of being on camera intimidate or deter you. Your webcam image will be very discreet on the customer's end. This is an example of how small your webcam image will be to the customer when you provide service. Those are the basics for the initial setup of our new tax software customer service program. I hope you found it informative.
Be sure to subscribe to our channel for future tips and tricks for work-at-home professionals. Thanks for watching.